By golly gee willikers, this is cool. Oh my god. We're on a boat. This is badass. I want to be on a boat, like for real. I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. That doesn't sound good. There's something else on this boat with me. Something's on this boat with us. Oh god. What the fuck is that? Well, I don't know what it is, man. Oh shit! Oh god!
What?
This is cool. So there's a door over here, and it is locked. Let's see. Teddy bear, are you gonna help me out? No, you're not. Teddy bear's a little bitch.
Seems like nobody's home.
Oh, I think they're home, all right. And I think they're watching. Here we are in this wonderful building. Probably shouldn't be throwing shit around. And Vuko told me that God damn, look at all these I have. Sprint. I'm two sprints. Health. A lot of health. Glass jar. We're not sure what that's for. But in order to do these correctly, I have to be near a fire source of some sort. Not exactly what he means by that, but... Oh, look at that. This is where I came in. Correct. Right? Correct? Right? Correct? There's a key in the drain hole, but it's out of hand's reach. There's a key in the drain hole on the first wing in the manor, but it's out of hand's reach. We're gonna need to find a string. Probably put like a magnet or something on the end of it. There was one custom store I had to do something to that degree. Obviously, I didn't come from here. I think you all remember what happened the last time we heard chains rattling. It nearly meant my doom. A potion base again. I just heard it though. I heard that chain rattle. Okay. Did I look in the bucket? Okay, there's nothing in the bucket. Nothing over there. Okay. But apparently, yeah, I have to use like some kind of fire source. Statue room. Wing room. Dude. Huh? Still don't have a lantern. Kind of a bummer. I'd like a lantern. A lantern would be fantastic. But what's this? Map found in the dining room. Okay, so we're in the manor now. What's this? Okay. It's like X marks the spot stuff. There's a treasure. Oh, this is really cool. Beach, and it says down below, beach and refinery. Very cool indeed. What the hell? I should check out the locations marked on the map from the dining room. I think I want to do that. Okay, I'm dumb. This is where I came from. It was right here. This is the front door. Goes outside. Okay. I just want to check a couple other things here.
This must have been the bedroom for the novices.
the novices. I'm gonna see if I can find myself. Oh, I can't open any of these. Okay, well, there's a fire source right there. See if I can open any of them. Can I push beds or... Huh. I can still grab that can of food. Whoa, I just got pushed backwards. What the hell is this? Harry Mason? There's definitely a poster, probably the latest teenage idol. I guess Buko's a fan of Resident Evil, apparently. Yeah. Umbrella Corporation. A novice's scribbles. I noticed one of the gurus hiding something under the front door doormat. It would be great if it was the front door key. I'm tired of having to go out the window each time. I want to smoke a cigarette after dusk. You and me both. It's the best time to have a smoke, man. Dusk. Smoking's bad, I know that. But if you do smoke, really good time to do it is ha ha. Here we go. I see. I'm not the only one hiding the front door keys under the doormat. You? Why would you even, huh? Whatever. I'm gonna go try. Do I have to use the key to get out? Okay. The manor seemed desolate, but was it? Alright, so do I have the map in here anywhere? Aha! Okay. We're here. We need to go to the left. There's planter boxes or something. Ah, no. Trees are... excuse me. Trees are planted over here. So there's something over here. Right? Am I right? Let's look at that again. Okay. It's in the corner. Over here. Oh. Picked up a tiny key. That's so cool! Oh my gosh. Okay. Hopefully we don't get murdered trying to do this. I don't know about that music. It doesn't send a good sense to me at all, but... Alright, let's see. Let's look at the map again. So we're heading towards it. Alright. Key was right there. It's somewhere over here. It. It's locked. I can't get it out. And I can't get it out from the mud. I wonder if the key is just going to work. No. I got a sculpture piece. Sculpture. Just another thing that kind of like lends itself towards Resident Evil. Sculpture piece. I remember, like, in the first couple Resident Evil games, they had, like, you had to put pieces of a sculpture together. Or was it emblems or something? I don't remember, but something similar. I don't know. Let's just take a look at it. It's a small piece of a skull sculpture. It's a piece of a skull sculpture. I don't know where that goes. what's this over here? We saw this earlier, right? Oh, but look what I missed. Picked up health ingredients. So I'm gonna give this a shot. Let's light this up. Health ingredient and a potion base. So I'm gonna do that. I got a health potion. So do I have to do like? Potion base, health ingredient. So, because it's creating them. All right. How about a sprint? A sprint potion. Another health potion. And another health potion. Nice. So those should be fine. That should work. Not that I really need it right now. I got a few cuts and bruises, and my sanity is crystal clear. Not that I'd have anything that would help my sanity. Alright, well, should we go back in the manor? Yeah, let's go back in. Plenty more to explore in there for sure. Wait a minute, though. I'm going to check this over here. We didn't look over here at all. I mean, really. Anything fun? Nope. Oh, well. It was worth checking, though. Anything in these big goblets? Or planters? Whatever they are. Alright, so we didn't, we didn't, whoop. We didn't even go upstairs. Wow, there's a, I'm just gonna call these Easter eggs. It's like just maybe devotionals to like games he really, really enjoys. I'm not sure who that is, though. Yell at me, I'm lame, because it's probably someone really popular and I don't know anything about it. Oh, there's, what, a big envelope and a note. Kind of looking around here. Well, okay. Oh, Archaeologist Monthly. The Nakua Cult History. The Nakua Cult has been discovered by Jonathan Roscoe in a small village in northern Finland 110 years ago. However, the Nakurai, as the cultists call themselves, claim that the sect has been present at least since medieval times, and there are certain claims to support that. The cult is centered around a mysterious mummy which has been held in a huge stone cylinder. Carbon dating has revealed that the mummy is at least 700 years old. The elongated skull and bone structure match no known human race. Skull and bone structure. I bet you that piece of skull is part of this mummy. Okay, so the elongated skull and bone structure match no known human race, neither living nor extinct. The container is made of an unknown rock, possibly of cosmic origin. Both peculiar items have been returned after scientific examination and have vanished along with the cult a few years ago. Since the Nakurai have been very secretive and suspicious, it is believed that they have gone to an even more secluded place to retain their hermetic status. What's this? Oh. Unilius being uncovered. So this must be the mummy, I'm guessing? That they were speaking of? I don't really know. Picture's kind of blurry, but it was still creepy. Alright, so what about... Oh, wait a minute. Hey. Oh. Come here, broom. Help me out here. Picked up strong health ingredient. Strong? Ooh. What's down there? Okay, so I've been through here, right? But I didn't go into... here... Can I go in? Oh. Oh my god, wait a minute. Is this gonna be a puzzle? I'm almost willing to bet that it is. And here's why. If anyone's played Resident Evil, there was a puzzle that was similar to this where you had to turn. I think it was Resident Evil. I might be wrong, but seeing it, Vuko really, really seems to enjoy the Resident Evil series. I'm thinking he's done a similar puzzle. Seems like someone took the picture that hung here. The hook suspiciously moves. Yeah, but you had to make the statues turn to face each other a certain way, and it was pretty difficult, actually, but I can't... Oh. Nice! I can go right through there. Very nice. I've seen many times where they have a weird wooden contraption that seems to cover something. Can I... Well, let's read about it. Memoir of a Septic 2? Septic 11? A weird one. Hey! What? Hey! No. I'm gonna go back here. No. Notes. It just disappeared. What? I didn't do anything, and it just... Is it a diary or a memoir? Oh, yeah. Still got this cold. Okay, memoir of Septic. A scout has found a long-lost artifact which supposedly has been made by Unalius, the mummy that this band of fools believes to be a prophet. The artifact contained a prophecy or something more like an instruction. We weren't told the content of the message, only the chief gurus had access to it. One thing was well known, however, the artifact told us where to find the very first and most holy temple of Unicisius. It is situated on the Madden Island, a tiny piece of rock off the coast of northern Scotland. Okay, now, another thing Nabucco was telling me is, like, something about the teddy bear, does the hint automatically or something? I'm gonna have to talk to him again, because I'm not really sure just exactly how that bear thing works, or... Yeah, leave a comment, Vuko, about how a bear really, really works. I still don't quite understand it. Yeah, I'm getting the feeling that... Whoa, wow. A lot of rooms up here. That, we aren't getting a lantern. Health ingredients. I don't have any potion bases left, though. At least I don't think I have any potion bases. In the last being undug. Ew. Grody. He's an ugly mofo. He an ugly son of a bitch. Of course, he's 700 years old. I don't think any of us would look all that great. There's blood on the piano. A broken mirror shard still lay on the piano. I don't know if that means anything. Perhaps a relative of the room's resident. But this looks like the guy from Evil Within. I don't know. So many Easter eggs. Papers, scrolls. Let's see, does this say anything? I know the song, but I can't remember it. I almost didn't want to walk away from that. It's a great piece of music. It was one of my mom's favorites. Stand your box. Okay. Okay. Gotta stop doing that. Oh, hello. Lord, this place is just gigantic. Oh, you get the notion that this man is kind of spooky. Is it Molly? Or I can't remember the name. What was the name of the show? Christ, I can't remember. The FBI's that worked on paranormal shit and all that. I don't remember. I know the name Scully and Mulder. Mulder and Scully or something. What's the name of the show? Need to take away my my sci-fi badge or what. Not that I was really into sci-fi all that much, so no worries there.
Hello, doggy.
Oh, you can't hide tinder boxes from me. Or this head. Why is this head here? Huh. Hey, rats. Bundle of rats. That was in that closet there, too. Yeah, I'm beginning to think that we don't get a lantern in this. Not that it really needs it, but... The only locked door I found is located in the statue room wing. It's the last one to the left of the entrance. Let's drop a key on me, do it? Nope. What about teddy bear? I'm still in how that works. Buko, help me. I don't know how the teddy bear works. How does a teddy bear work? First wing? Wait a minute. Yeah, because I came in from there. Weird wooden contraption. Seems covering something. Did I try this on there? No. It's not going to do anything. So strong health, health ingredient, whatever. Alright, well, something hidden over here? No. Well, how about first wing? Can I go through there? Oh, well, yeah, here we are. Okay. Alright, let's check a couple more rooms here. Hey. That was uncalled for. No reason to get pissy just because I haven't figured things out yet. Or whatever reason you're getting pissy. I don't know. Don't need to be breaking bottles. I never did anything to you. Okay. Oh, these slide out. How cool. Nice. Archaeologist Monthly. The Nakua cult believes. The Nakurai, as the cultists call themselves, believe that the mummy whom they call Unalias, the sleeping one, was a prophet from a different world. I should have found this one first before the other one. Who fell into an ages-long slumber so that he could accumulate their prayers. And when he reaches sufficient power, he will awaken both himself and their unreachable, unspecified god, Unicasius, the dreaming one, which has been dreaming the world since its creation. When he awakens, the world will gradually end as Unicasius takes it by force, and afterwards the Nukari will receive unimaginable gifts and eternal life. The Nukari prefer to pray to Unalias' mummy, although they do use a cult image of either Unalias or Unicasius as well. It is a sculpture of a faceless man with cupped hands. He looks down as he was looking at his children. The exact origin of this portrayal is not known. Well, I found a couple of pictures. Anything on top of there? Nope. Anything on top of here? That's where you threw those bottles from. And check this over. Whoop. Anything? Nope. Anything over here? Nope. So yeah, he said the
fabrics, wooden paneling. This must be Clyde's room.
Oh-ho! We found Clyde's room. And he did say, you know, the only room that's locked, so that there was supposed to be a progression to where I was finding that room at the very end, which you never can tell how that's gonna happen! Thanks for that. I think that fucked me up a little. Barely conscious. Look at that shit. What? Christ almighty, don't do that again. I'm gonna be very wary of opening up any closets around this place. They'll kill you. Damn, man. not only did that scare and jolt me quite a bit, it just fucked me all up. Letter to Clyde. I wrote this letter to Clyde when we split paths to different boarding schools. I wonder why he has kept it. Hello, brother. University is quite tough, as I have predicted. I'm having some geeky kind of fun, though. I've been assigned to produce a magnet completely on my own. The procedure is quite simple. A piece of iron. Aha! So we're going to get string and a magnet to get the key that's in the grating. Whatever. A piece of iron has to be attached to an electrical current for some time, and there you have it. But to make things more interesting, I had to construct my own battery as well. The theory of it is quite fascinating, but let's not delve into jargon. Basically, you need to put two plates made of different metal into some acid, and if hooked up with a cable, current is produced. You might prefer humanistic arts, but you have to admit, the science is quite impressive. By the way, how's your dead languages studying going? And how's the accommodation? It isn't very good down here. I'm still quite thrilled, though. This scholarship is a dream come true for me. Looking forward to hearing from you, Ethan. Okay. Whenever stuck, look at your teddy bear. He provides tips near problematic areas. Huh? Okay, I can make a magnet with acid and a piece of iron if I find an appropriate apparatus. Let's hope we find that appropriate apparatus soon. Okay, so we got that. Got that. Let's run over here real quick, see what we can find on these other rooms, since they should be open. Have I been in here? No, I haven't been in here. What am I talking about? Another note. This is very story driven, for sure. H2 as what? What the hell? Sulfuric acid, it's said to be strong, but actually it takes hours to solve. To solve anything? I think to dissolve anything is what he meant. Alright. Notice. Brothers and sisters, due to our excavations, we are in a desperate need for electricity right now, but the next shipment that might bring us any batteries will arrive no sooner than in 3 weeks. If you can anyhow help with this matter, please talk to Master Faraday. Fortunately, the matter has been resolved. Clyde Roscoe, a rising star among the Nukare, has recalled some technique of producing batteries that he had learned in the past. Okay. Sneaky one, Clyde! The first wing I mentioned on the second floor, there's a lab with a strange contraption which might serve some electrical-related purpose. Moho. This is my laboratory. Okay, then. Did I check the top drawer? Of course I did. Oh, little statue thing. You're a grown man. Why do you want little statue things? Supposed to be part of this dastardly cult, too. Oh, look at that. I broke shit, and I really need something to break this. Is that a base? Potion base. Nice. Oh, what? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Something locked. Was it this door? It is. Oh, God. What the... Okay, guys, so it appears that I somehow got into this room over here a little too quickly. I'm way too fast. I talked to Buko, yeah, and apparently this door is supposed to lock before you go in it. So I'm not sure what part of the... Okay, remember this. Just go quickly through all this and open that, whatever. Okay, read that. Uh-huh, we've done that. Yada, 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 blah, blah, blah. I'm gonna check all these rooms first. I don't know how I did that. So I'll probably just edit to where we get to that door. But I gotta run through this stuff real quick.
Red and green fabrics, wooden paneling. This must be Clyde's room.
Forgot about that. Oops. Okay, here. We're coming up on the door. First, yeah, we'll take this, because I remember we had this over here. A potion base, which we could use. Okay, anyway, so we're supposed to just approach it. Somehow I got inside. Where is he? Shit, where is he? Alright, so now that's locked. Alright. You couldn't just leave him there like that. Teddy bear. I don't know, is I've been through all this too, right? So there you go, guys. If you ever run into that somehow, I don't know how I did it. But that's your quick fix. Just use the previous save and don't run through the frickin' door like I did. Like an idiot. Now the only problem is, where to go next?